business. Anvil versus Orko the Wizard. Let's put my headphones straight on and see what he will bring us. I probably think you will be playing the mono red aggro, or will it be a surprise? All right, let's keep this. Yep, it's the mono red bastards. Fanatical. Here we go. Okay. Let's take a tap watery. Yes. Shock, you will shock my Dimir, or a lightning strike, or you will sacrifice a fanatical. Yep, there we go. Boom. That brings me down to 16. And an attack to 14. Oh no. Well, that doesn't look too good. That doesn't look too good, boy. It's too aggressive in the early stages. Can't cope with that. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, Orko. Oh, you switched colors, eh? Druid of the Cowl. You can blanch with them. Yes, you could. Yes, I thought you would. Thank you. There we go. Rabbit Bite Blanchfoot. Come on, make a move, make a move. Ah, I thought you could do that. Chupacabra! Hello, whose turn is this? Yes, it's my turn. Let's give you a dream mirror. Thank you. Do you have a tyrant? Can you kill me? A plummet? Make a move. Make a move. Ah, no enchantments here, boy. Alright, let's give him the Black Death. The Black Death of Death. The Black Death of Deadness. Yes, you know the Black Death, don't you? Oh, yeah, that would be good. But he always goes first, my opponent. I guess he switched back up to red. Alright, let's give you some poison. Yep, human assassin, they touch. Give us a kite sail. That was fast. Right, Marco. 3-2-1. Okay, two fight sales on any day. Did you draw a land, a Carnage Tyrant? Yes. Hey man, come on! Let's give him a roll with the mono red. Okay. Bye bye, elf. One mana, nothing today. Oh, ale jest. Okay. That is a short feat. Isn't it? See you later, dude.